Hi, welcome to my channel, Breeze Butterfly, and today I have a message from Spirit for the Collective. And I'm getting the channel song, I Can See Clearly Now. Of course, it don't say who it's by, I don't remember. This is the remix. Someone's starting to see your value. That was not clear to them before. They ignored you, ghosted you, abandoned you. They're not very bright. I'm hearing evil. Oh my god. Already? Yeah, you see clearly. You see clearly. Somebody sees clearly. You see clearly what these people are about. Some negative people around you. It's been trying to take your dreams. They're coming back around. They want to ask for forgiveness. They see the error of their ways. They're going to say they never stopped loving you when they actually didn't. They just do now. But it's too late. It's too late. What else do we have for the collective? It's extremely too late. Yeah, this... You got... A lot of y'all have an ex coming back around. Some of you, it's family members you don't have nothing to do with. Some of it's friends. Some of it's coworkers. I don't know. Tell you how it resonates. It could be all of the above for some of you. What do we have for the collective? Ooh, almost the whole deck wants to fall out of my hand. You're going to have a bunch of opportunities coming. Yeah, it's go time. It's you are getting in the flow with the universe. Yes, you are. You're very connected to the divine collective, highly protected. Sunshine, you got happy days ahead of you. Oh yeah, I'm seeing Fonzie, or the Fawns or whatever, happy days. A lot of happy days of abundance and just joy, joy. You're in joy to the world. Baby, somebody that you have a child with. This could be about your children or someone that harmed you when you were a child. All the above. Someone you have children with. Try to imprison you. Yeah, I'm here. I'm a slave for you by Brittany. Yeah, I keep having to clear my throat. It's definitely somebody sees clearly. They're going to speak or they're going to speak half truths here. They tried to steal your gifts. Yes, they did. They tried to block your intuition, block your knowledge, block your knowing. Didn't work. You broke free out of that prison. Some of y'all could have daughters. I mean, or sons. Don't matter. I'm just seeing little girls sticking out on to me. I do. Ooh, you have a twin flame love divine counterpart coming straight towards you. This is what's been blocked, part of it. And whatever you're creating, it's meant for you. It's what you're supposed to do. And someone's been trying to stop this. Yeah, they try to hold you back, control you, make you a slave, make you deny yourself, make you doubt yourself, make you question. But you went deep within and figured shit out. Or seen, some of y'all saw stuff online about these people or in people's phones. You were getting red flags. Maybe some of you were ignoring them at first and be like, no, no. But then you figured out, yeah, oh yeah. It's real. They're really doing that. What else do we have for the collective? Someone totally fucking screwed up here and they get it now. Oh yeah. Hearing I Get It by Chevelle. They get who you are and what they've... I'm hearing unreplaceable. You are unreplaceable, and they tried to throw you away. They bandaged you in your time of need. Ooh, reader on the bottom of the deck. Temple of Apollo. There's going to be messages in his readings for you. It is a male reader. I'm not too fond of male readers. But him, I love. He does specifically just love readings, okay? But he's been picking up on some stuff. I've been, like, super excited to watch him, like, pick up on what I can pick up on, you know? Because some readers don't deal in that. They just don't, and that's okay. But I learned how to. I needed to. It's part of my purpose. Anyway. Ooh. His voice is hypnotic. And it's very lovely and soothing and healing. And so is yours. Something's very soothing, healing about your energy, period. Okay. Someone puts you under a spell, under a hypnotic glamour spell, just like True Blood. That's just real. It's real. Oh, yeah. Spirits directed me to that movie, Hypnotic. I was drawn to a movie called Hypnotic on Netflix. Just out of the blue. Something's going to happen out of the blue to you. Anyway, watch that movie. It was a doctor messing with their patients. Definitely could be a doctor involved here. Doing trigger spells and control spells under hypnosis. I mean, but they were aware, but they didn't aware what they were doing to them. But anyway, someone's been putting you under spells without you knowing. Maybe while you're sleeping. It could be any time. I don't know. It's different for all of you. But you've figured something out here. Absolutely. I'm drawn and guided to hypnotize System of a Down song now. Without a shadow of a doubt. South Park's on this lyric video. So it's Hypnotize System of a Down, if you want to know. I had someone ask me about a song earlier. If I'm not saying who it is when I'm getting it channeled, or if it comes on next after I've channeled the song, I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep up. Okay. 1,000 years, Twilight. Breaking Dawn, Part 2, Christina Perry. You do have a forever love coming right at you. This has been promised to you since you were a kid. And someone has stolen this from you. Shit. Yep. They've hypnotized you. Some of you are supposed to be known, very known, and these people have tried to stop it. You're just sitting, waiting, looking pretty, in your power, doing you, working on you, as you should, and you should be proud. You've came a long way. Boom! By POD! Tower! Towers are coming down on these people that hurt you. Mm-hmm. Now they're the ones that are going to be in chains. Oh, yes. Some of them are blind. Or their third eye is blocked now. For using it against you and trying to block yours. This is someone you loved. Someone that you've known since childhood. As reminiscent, picking the flowers, the petals off. Love me, love me not. I think those are daisies. Daisies could be significant for some people. Not everyone. Yeah. And an ex, too. And definitely someone from your childhood. Someone that you used to know. And it could be up to 3 people. 3 days grace. Mm-hmm. They've been trying to hold this love back and you from your creativity. Yes, they have. Not Ready to Die by Avenged Sevenfold. There's more to that song, but I'm not supposed to channel it right now. I don't know why. It's not time. Something was not ready, not the right time. Someone really blocked some shit here. And now they're about to pay the price. They've kept you stagnant, stopped for so long, but you've broken free from that. Mm-hmm. And we have another reader, Goddess Queen, Just Me, 23. She's so informative. She's, like, really educated when it comes to different species out there of, like, aliens and all kinds of stuff. She does some X-rated stuff, too, sometimes. stabbing in the dark, you're getting ready to have some mad, passionate sex. Oh my God, with a new person. Not with someone that stabbed you in the back. Mm-mm. Someone who stabbed you in the back is going to try to come back around and try again. It ain't going to work. It is not going to work. Mm-mm. No. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Absolutely not. But they're going to try really hard. They think they got you. They think they have you wrapped around their finger. They got another thing coming. Yes, they do. Oh, someone could be involved with needles here. You could work in the lab. You could work in a hospital, whatever. If not, someone could be a needle junkie. That is not for everyone. Oh, you're going to hear about these people from official person, government stepping in. Yes, they are. Already have. What is this? Needles. Yeah, that's what I was. Needles by System of a Down. Something's going to come out. Something's been very hush-hush. I'm not fond of this song, but there's something about it. Someone's been a parasite in your life. I'm using you as a host. I do not like this song. Now I'm getting Pink by... Pink. Sick. What is it? Sick. And I'm forgetting. You Make Me Sick. Pink by Pink. These people try to make you crazy or make you think he's crazy, make you doubt yourself. Don't doubt yourself. I don't think you are as near as much as you were. Maybe some of you just a little bit. But no. That was a spell. I'm telling you. I keep blaming shit on black magic. It's not that it is to blame for a lot of shit here. From the just sending you bad energy, thinking bad things, to actually conjuring up evil entities and everything in between, okay? You're gonna receive a message about... I'm hearing there's proof. Yeah, proof in the pudding, and I'm seeing Carl from The Walking Dead on top of that rooftop eating pudding. Oh my God, Harley Quinn and the Joker. Oh my God. Some of y'all might nickname or call each other pudding, like Harley Quinn and the Joker. Did you lose your pudding? No, you didn't lose your pudding. Mm-mm. Ooh, yeah, somebody wants to touch you all over. Oh, and someone else that wants to, or that used to, makes you sick. And they fucking drove you mad, insane, crazy. You can't stand them anymore. You don't have nothing to do with them. Them doing candle magic on you as well. Mm-hmm. They're coming around again, I'm telling you. Beware. Something about a boogeyman. The boogeyman. I said this yesterday. Somebody's in bad health. Somebody who'd conjure up a boogeyman. They're gonna get a boogeyman. They're gonna get the one that fucking sent to kill the fucking boogeyman. Excuse my language. I'm seeing John Wick up in here. John Wick energy. Somebody is pissed. We have Pathway and Great Fortune. It's your path to be abundant, to be known. It has been all the way, and it's getting cleared up, or it is clear, crystal clear. Yeah, you've transformed yourself. I'm focused on them butterflies. And this abundance right here flowing to you now. If it's not, if you've been in kind of hardship or struggle in any way, it's about to end. Or it already has. Take it out. Resonates. You have something, if it's not, you have something very, very, very good to look forward to. And I'm hearing very well deserved. Ooh. Messenger on top of official person. You're gonna definitely hear from the law here. Or you already have. I mean, each of y'all are on different timelines and have different stories, so this is a general reading. Someone really betrayed you. Mm-hmm. You're gonna hear back from them. they ghosted or banned you, you stopped hearing from them, you're going to hear back from them. You got these people praying. Praying. They are in deep despair. They're very scared because they're very sick as well because of what they've done to you. Mm-hmm. Now I'm getting Love Game by Lady Gaga. Someone's a fucking player here. Mm-hmm. That's in bad health. Because they tried to make you sick. It's complicated. Things got complicated with you and this person. But they would never stop. They're dirty, dirty, dirty. Somebody's name could be Drew or Stevens. Take that how it resonates. That will not be for everybody. Yeah, somebody wants your love and someone's going to pretend that they love you. Someone's sincere and someone is not coming towards you. So you have decisions to make. Mm-hmm. Maybe up to 3 people. Okay. You're going to be very happy and go celebrate. And you're going to hear about 3 people that really messed with you. You're going to hear about 3 people that messed with you. Yeah. That are in bad health. That stole your fortune and your destiny here. Or tried to. Or they did, but they got, it's returned. And then some. Mm-hmm. What's great fortune? Somebody could be well known. Social media. Somebody's watching your social media. You got several people watching the hell out of you. That are going to prison. They're scared to death for stealing your fortune. These 3 people. Or more, could be less for some of you. Tell you how it resonates, okay? Are going to prison for stealing from you. No question. None. It is Pat. Surprise. Ooh! You got some goodies coming to you. You got some precious, precious, precious gifts in the truth. And these people know. Look at the money. Look at the money. I never noticed that. That's money bags. That's money bags. I thought it was fish. I never really paid close attention. And fish mean abundance. Anyway, so yes, you have abundance coming to you and you don't see it coming. It's unexpected. Yeah, from the law. From the law, you're going to hear from someone in the law. That's under messenger. And under message before from official person. Official person twice. And message twice. Okay? Wow. Yeah, they want to work with you. They want to work with you. Somebody wants to work with you. A new person wants to work with you. Who could also be working with the government. Not for everyone, but for somebody. Somebody. Fine, let's see what the tarot has. Nine of Wands. You are been through so much. A wounded soldier. Wounded warrior. Aww. You've been through hell. You've worked so hard on yourself. And someone sees this. Someone sees that you are a divine blessing. Yeah, they do. Give Me More by Brittany. Oh my God. Two of Cups. Two of Cups. The perfect partnership. The one for you is watching you. They are completely stable. You can actually trust this person. They are extremely loyal. They want to. I'm here and watch them burn. Burn. Ooh, God. I got to play that. Dracula, Rob Zombie, Burn the Witches. And I'm getting the Manson song. He says that in part of his song, too. And I can't remember the name of it at this moment. someone's going to be in big trouble here, okay? Big time. Someone that you could have been married with or in a committed relationship with. This new person has seen, and so has the law, what they've done to you. They've been watching closely, waiting for the right time. There's eyewitnesses to things. There's evidence. There's proof. Proof in the pudding. Carl, the pudding. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Watching angels cry. You are an earth angel light seat. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was really loud. I'm sorry. The lovers and the star fell right on top of the two of cups. You are meant to be known with this love, new love interest of yours. You are going to be known. You are going to be stars. Or you already are. It's meant for you. Mm-hmm. Someone tried to take you out for this blessing. You are extremely blessed. Extremely. Ten of Cups. You're meant to have a Ten of Cups and be very well known with the love of your life. What's on the bottom of the deck? And you're about to hear a message from them. Eight of Wands. Yes, you are. That's three times we've had message. It's the end. It's the end of all pain, suffering, heartache, struggle. No more. And these people are going to pay the price that hurt you. That's clarifying. Hey, man, it's the end. You're going to get a very loving, I'm hearing, and also seducing offer from these people. Up to three people. It's clarifying the Three of Wands that are watching you, watching and waiting to approach you. Mm-hmm. But you only want the King or Queen of Cups. You want the same love that you're going to get in the right return to you. It's clarifying the lovers. This new person, I'm telling you, they're going to bring you a lot of happiness. You're supposed to be with this person and be known and celebrated and loved by many. Yeah, I'm seeing the Matrix here where Neo and Trinity meet in the first one. The song's playing in the background. Hermit was on the bottom of the deck and I forgot to show you. Sorry. You went deep within. You figured this out. You feel this coming. You already kind of know this. Or you do know for sure. Some of you kind of do. Some of you are questioning it. Some of you definitely know without beyond a shadow of a doubt. You're going to get a really shitty offer from someone that just wants D or P from you. Ten of Cups again. The death and the hangman. These people are losing everything that harmed you and hurt you. They're out of there. A cold ton turkey. You're gonna celebrate and be very happy. And yes, decision's been made and we're waiting. No more blindfold on the government or anybody else. They see very, very, very clearly. Just like the beginning of this message, they see clearly what these three people have been doing, celebrating in because they've been hurting you. Ooh, Beautiful People by Manson. You're getting ready to meet, like, soul tribes and cut these people out of your life for good. And go have your Ten of Cups and be known with this new person. Mm-hmm. Love this song. Holy shit. You are going to marry this person. You are going to marry this upstanding fine citizen of Earth here. Or maybe they're not from Earth. Who knows? It's kind of out of this world kind of love here. Mm-hmm. Starseeds for sure. You are moving with this new person that you're going to marry. Oh my God, the Lovers and Magician. With the Eight of Wands again, you know this is common. You've manifested this, and so have they. You've manifested each other on the 5D, in the astral. This is Dark of You by Breaking Benjamin. This song, like 2 years ago, I had my first astral projection experience with. It was awesome, and I'm playing it. Some of you do astral projection. Some of you are very powerful. Maybe some of you don't know it. What do we got? Eight of Swords and the King of Swords to the Queen of Swords, baby. Oh my God. You're a power couple, and someone is all up in their head about it. You're a power couple getting ready to take over the world and be known. Highly, highly, highly creative. Beautiful manifestation. And this is the stone or crystal of manifestation, or one of them. It's a clear, let's see if I can remember. It's like the only one I have left because all my shit got stolen. But anyway, it's been with me for a while. Clear citrate? Clear natural citrate. I'm really drawn to it today. And it's clear. And you can see clearly. And so can somebody that fucked up. But it's too late and they're all in their head about it. They're very, very, very dark. They've been praying, wishing against you, trying to hurt you so bad. You know they're dark. You feel it. Let's close this reading. They will not let you go. No matter what they have to do. Someone's going through a temper tantrum. You got a drama queen or king coming right at you. They may call you. It may be late at night. Don't have to be. Could be in the daytime. They're going to say they're lost without you. And they dream about you. And they love you. They're lying. This old person coming back around. Ex. Family member. Friend. Whatever. Tell you how it resonates. They've fallen. They're a fallen angel. They're dealing with some dark entities. Succubus. Incubus. They try to put these things on you. You broke free. Trust, oh my God, we had boom, PID, this is another tower card. Trust the universe, you do, they didn't, now they're about to pay. I'm hearing the ultimate price, their freedom, some of them their lives. It's up to the divine. Trust the universe, intuition has wandered and led you astray. The time is not yours, but the universe at play. Have faith and breathe. And you did. But they did not. Someone's been a distance from you. Someone that abandoned you is getting ready to pay. They want to kiss you and hold you and tell you that they love you again, but they're lying. A distant kiss and a prayer flag. A wish of all wishes that you were here through sunlight and rain. I need you near. Your new person misses you already. They do. They feel you as much as you feel them. For some of you. The same for all of you. Not everybody's on a twin flame journey. Tell you how it resonates. Or have a divine counterpart. Like the karmics. They fucked up. They lost you. Yes, they did. Karmics could be exes, family, friends. Doesn't matter. Put it where it resonates. They're extremely selfish. They try to take your world from you, but theirs is getting ready to be taken. Anthony's call. And thanks to my spirit, safe and sound, all things are lost so can be found. And so it is. It's coming back to you. Everything's coming back to you that you've lost in your life, that's been taken from you. With this beautiful beginning with this new person, the King, the Queen of Swords, and it's going to be very truthful, very loyal, very honest, beautiful marriage or relationship. Yeah, it resonates. So that's what I have for you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my content. You have angels all around you. You have nothing to fear. Nothing. Until next time. Later.